private you will see. You're getting more for you and me with a yo-ho-ho and a rum-pum-pum. When you add, you're getting a sum. When you add, you're getting a sum.
Once upon a time, I had 4 sea navigating compasses. I looked in my secret spot and found 2 more compasses. How many compasses did I have all together? Let's think. 4 + 2 = 6. I had 6 compasses all together. Next story. One morning I had to weigh down my heavy ship with 3 heavy anchors. But it wasn't enough. I had to add 1 more anchor. How many anchors did I have in all? 3 + 1 = 4. I had 4 anchors in all. Moving on, one day I called for 2 wooden barrels on the upper deck of my ship. Then I realized that I actually needed an additional 3 more barrels. How many wooden barrels did I have all together? Let's see. 2 + 3 = 5. I had 5 barrels all together.
When you add with a pirate, you will see. You're getting more for you and me with a yo-ho-ho and a rum-pum-pum. When you add, you're getting a sum. When you add, you're getting a sum.
Once upon a time, I was angry at my crew because we were broke. Several weeks on the seas and with 0 jewels to show for it. Arrgh. Then we chanced upon a secret island boasting 7 beautiful green gems. How many jewels do we have all together? Let's do the numbers. 0 + 7 = 7. I had 7 jewels all together. Next story. One morning, I was thinking again about my valuables and counted my best gold coins. I had 5 of them. I wasn't satisfied, so I had my fellow buccaneer give me 5 more of his coins. How many gold coins did I have in all? Let's add. 5 + 5 more = 10. I had 10 coins in all. Last story. One day I was counting me pirate rowboats and noticed I had 8 boats. Then I had a young lad and lass fetch me 1 more pirate boat. How many rowboats did I have all together? Get smart. 8 + 1 = 9. I had 9 boats all together.
Shiver me timbers. When you add with a pirate, you will see. You're getting more for you and me with a yo-ho-ho and a rum-pum-pum. When you add, you're getting a sum. When you add, you're getting a sum.